tell us a little bit about the gear you used, like recording this album. What was going through, like, I don't know, like the studio, the console, kind of like a geek us out on how we record.
Okay. Yeah. Okay. Well, we went to Sound City, which you've seen the extra documentary about the studio. That console in that room, it was like walking into 1971. It had brown shag carpet on the walls and it was dirty. You wanted to eat your food. You didn't know where to sit down because everything was like filthy and it just had that 70s fucking hippie vibe. We had the Neve console. You would put up, any microphone up through it and just she let you push up your fader. And it was like, okay, well, that sounds really good. So we didn't do like a lot of EQing. We didn't really do much of that. Tom's amp was actually PV 50 watt Marshall. We had his amps in the back room. Timmy C was a actual SWR bass head, an SWR cabinet, had one microphone on his cabinet. So like, wasn't like a lot of things that we did, but our job was to capture their sound. But the power came back through the actual PA system, and we had a whole PA system. If I can actually show you my screen, I'll show you exactly how we did it, okay? So let me see if I can get the right here. Okay, so this is what it is. So there really wasn't a lot there. Timmy, the actual phaser flanger pedal, he had a Governor Marshall pedal, and then he had something else, but there really wasn't like a lot of gear, right? Because all that sound came from the band. I mean, a concert PA system so that you could go into any club with a PA system and actually have it as loud as you wanted it to be, right? So there wasn't like a lot of plugins. There wasn't a lot of, you know, gear, just it was minimal stuff.